Hello everybody, it's Lucian from the Tennis World here today, and today we have a special video. We are going to unbox the Qlip sensor. So first of all, you have to unbox the bag. It's a nice zip there, and I think this is where the Qlip sensor goes. There are two pockets there. So let's look at the design. So it has people playing on the front and what it does on the back, which I will talk about in this video, but let's get this open and see what's inside. So I think you can just snug it in. Let's rip this open. Okay, so there are two things it looks like. Put that over there. It comes with a charging cable. I think that's what you charge the Qlip with. It says Qlip. And then you have the actual sensor, which I'll just twist clockwise to remove. There we go. Okay, so the sensor is off. It looks like that. So yeah, it looks really cool. It is very lightweight, which you want on the racket, and you can also use it as a dampener. It can do like real-time recordings, stroke detection. It can measure like speed, the sweet spot, spin, and you can have a video mode, which I find really cool. My favorite will probably personally be the spin, to see how, if you're in defense, if you have to play more spin, less spin. If it's a short ball, what do you do? And big matches, you can compare to, let's say, not big matches. So do you play your game differently in big matches compared to like different matches? Qlip is the world's first smart dampener that attaches directly to the string of any racket. Here are a few pictures of what it records and what it shows you on your phone. And how do you see it on your phone? There is a really cool app which you can get with the Qlip sensor, and it tells you obviously how the sweet spot, all the spin, and all the data recorded about everything. And I really like this. We will be playing with it as our dampener, and we will tell you how it's been. I actually really like this bag. I don't think that fits. Okay. So make sure to like and subscribe and click the bell notification button to not miss a video when we release one. It means a lot to us. Bye!